This is new at 10. Dealers used it to sell drugs, but Jackson police are now using it for drug enforcement. Check out this BMW 750 that JPD seized in January during a drug bust. The luxury car has been transformed into a police car. Assistant Chief Lee Vance says it'll now send a message.
If you try to sell drugs in Jackson, we're going to catch you. Whatever profits that you make, we're going to take them and pretty much encourage people not to get involved in a drug culture.
Well, that car also features JPD's drug hotline, a number where you can call in drug tips.